My dear people for Southern Cameroons, today, number 25 day for the month of June, the year of our Lord 2018. I will bring this very important story for we make we know the kind troubles and the kind dangers the way that they await we ahead. It be say that we elite them. That one, the way they call themselves, we elite them, because I don't know where we ever should don't vote, they say they be we elite them. That's CPDM people them. Both down for Northwest and for Southwest, they no go ever stop for surprise we. But this time, the story where they bring them more than from the one them for Southwest. It be last Friday. This Monday where they talk so now, number 25 day. It be last Friday, number 23 day for June 2018. That CPDM people them, the big people there for CPDM for Southwest, under the leadership of Peter Mafani Musonge, they go meet up for the house for the former Minister of Environment and Forestry, Tanyi Mbiano Clarkson, where he be chief for Manu Day. They go meet up for your house for a lever. They hold a sacred meeting. For that meeting, they contribute plenty money. I sure when contribute here, I thought they contribute plenty money, so the checks I want to talk and say they contribute plenty money for help with struggle. No. They contribute plenty money for do with that money the kind thing they know how to do best, for bring confusion, for bring trouble, for bring division. Minister Tanyi Mbiano Clarkson, with Peter Mafani Musonge, with Tabe Tando, and all those people them, they should under the talk say, as he stand the heat for this struggle over there for Southern Zone, because say, Young Philemon from Northern Zone, Atanga Ponji from Northern Zone, Callisto Fu Gentry and all the other ministers from Northern Zone, they contribute money, they sponsor Amber Boys them, see me they cause plenty trouble only for Southwest, so that Mr. Paul Biago look and say, now Southwest be the weaker zone, and then Mr. Paul Biago abandon the politician for Southwest. You know, go give them big position where they go get access to money with the fit them for help themselves and their families. See, it go make them, they go look like people the way they not be qualified for do anything for Mr. Paul Biya eyes. And so for that reason, now they feel them on young them, they are tanga G them, and the others them, now only them go to go for before, for instance, Mr. Paul Biya e country. So for that reason, they don't contribute plenty money. So they don't contact some retired general for Nigeria. That retired general, he get his own militia. He get his own people the way now war people them. He get his boys them. Where they get weapons. Wicked boy the way they do terrible things them. So Peter Mafani Musonge and these people, they don't contact that retired Nigerian general. Say so make them bring those people that with plenty arms, enter Northern Zone, rape woman them, broke into houses them, burn houses them, cause confusion, torture the population, take people them hostage, kidnap people them, claim money, all those kinds in them, so that they go cause too much confusion too for that side. And then not only that, they go turn the population against Amber Boys, because people they go check say na Amber Boys they do this in them, whereas na people them way Peter Mafani Musonge, Otanyi Mbiano Clarkson and all this, whether I mean that John Gute, where they go bring them from Southwest, or can cause all that confusion. The overall plan, I say, maybe Mr. Paul Biya see and say, yes, Northern Zone 2, he be weak, so that he go turn now to attention for to say, okay, no, we're not too for Southwest, no, we're not defend me, we can't take this position them. I don't know who tell these evil blood drinkers, say, we for Southern Cameroons and Bazonia would bother very much whether Paul Biya appoint who or he not appoint who. I think, say this people then get for go home with the message. Say Southern Cameroons and Bazonia are one. Because all that talk they say they talk, they will never see too much justification on the field. This fight where they go on now for liberate homeland, now for liberate Southern Cameroons and Bazonia, the entire territory, they for liberate only some part. And you see, evil people them, because of their thoughts, that's why I call them evil people them. They go shut down, they're not going to change and say, now wait till you go do for protect with population. Now what you go do for make sure say more people that need to die again ever. Now what you go do for make sure say make army for La Republic, where they burn almost every single village, make this army stop. Say army for La Republic where they shoot at random, just shoot on the rampage, shoot on everybody, even on innocent civilians, burn people their life, made them stop. No, they're not going to do that one. Which way did they think? Not their appointments. Which way did they think? Not their positions. May they bring this information so that make we know. Because according to that plan, that retired general for Nigeria, he boys them, they will enter through Akwaya and Sabongari for pass enter Northern Zone. And the intention, no, if we go fight La République, now for can't fight the population. Now for can't cause chaos, havoc on the poor population. Now the evil thing that we did for inside Peter Mafane Musonge's head, the same man where they talk say, now he be head for the organization, where he be in charge of make and see people that live together. Bilingualism and multiculturalism. Now the kind people than that, who the day inside that Mr. Paul Biya evil party, the party of fire they call as CPDM. My dear people, then for Southern Cameroon and Bazonia, make we wise. We go continue for hear all this evil talk, the old Northwest, Southwest, because they don't try and plenty times in no work. So they believe say that the only approach is where they go feel bring them. That one are number one. I want to move for that and go for inside number two. The number two issue, now the one way when they see Lizon come out, so a leader, they give as much as 50 million. So on the 2 million, so on the 10 million, so on the 3 million, say they contribute them for Mr. Paul Biya, say me they take them, bring humanitarian assistance and relief. Oh, wow. Plenty of people they're there for inside bushes. Woman that they use grass as sanitary pad. So when they born picking them for bush with no medical assistance. This very elite, so they get this kind of money. They really like with plenty. They no go channel this money for organization, make they go for inside bush for help we genuinely. When I look and Jerry and Gala them for that side from Kambe, people they there inside bush for that side. They don't pass for that side through go through Dumbo Ranch. They suffer. You Ngala Gerard, you Yembe, Shea Jones Yembe. Oh, now get this money, we go contribute. And some people be saying, when I contribute money, but I never help on our people. We don't need to go make that show for contribute that money for that side. I want to draw the attention of country people say that money that they contribute and not before we good. That money that they contribute and plenty because they do now which they call rope dance so any man don't read Gulliver's travel, if you understand them. Oh, man, one dance plenty. So I may probably see your name talk, say yes, this man will contribute very much. All that one they look, they find only their exposure. The one they do business or continue to forget their contracts. The one they are politicians for continue to forget their juicy positions. We will not be part of their imaginations. Maybe we interest in the concern them. Because if it will be in our interest, we foresee and say they woke up even one time for denounce the evil exactions where soldiers of the Republic that they carry among we meet. If they don't feel condemn those actions, if they don't feel talk say make it stop, wait to be the need for them for the contribute money saying for can't help we. I sure say if we go inside history, we go remember, see when the people there they become up from Europe, come for America, then they fight the Red Indians. In the recent time, they fight some place until the Red Indians, they defeat them plenty. They see and say, it don't bad. What did they do? They go to say, no, since COVID over there, these Red Indians and poor, may they go down for sure. They say, okay, we'll be nice people. They will be kind people them. We want for sue for peace. So I make all we live together. No more war. So they buy blankets, plenty blankets and for share them for them. But they make sure say they infect those blankets them. Now, why that way today? It'd be difficult for you for see any Red Indian. Now the people there, they be truly there for America. So all those that say they want buy blankets, they want buy this, they want buy this, for can't give up for people, country people, will not avoid those things that are like a plague. We there for war. For warring situation, you need to ever trust your enemy. For warring situation, no ever believe, say, any Pacific country, say, this one are an act of goodwill. Because if true being an act of goodwill, then every time we Paul Biya talk say now so that they bring out a humanitarian project with 12.7 billion for cancer rebuild, for cancer fixing they don't spoil the SSF, maybe they for stop for spoiler, but they don't stop. Even now, so as I talk, they be there for bamboo this Sunday. They arrest people, they are random. This morning I talk so. They see they cause confusion. They enter every right inside church for bamboo, move people then for day. At this moment where they talk so, now people that way they want peace, my country people them, make we get sense, make we wise, and make we be very skeptical. Anytime where your enemy start tell you, say, now me this, I want come make we make peace. That glass of mimbo we go bring them, say na glass of mimbo for make peace, look and very well, na poison go there inside that glass. It only bring you closer, so that make it finish you one time, once and for all. Make we wise, country people. Make we wise. May we avoid all those things like a plague. Yes. Satan, no fit ever come out for can't do anything for you way now for augment you. Now therefore bring thing way, it go destroy you. May we learn. Now I will come up from this conversation by addressing one thing. I don't read from some forums. Some people they come now, they pass some message outside, they pass them out. They talk say, why it be say consortium don't come up back now for this time way as consortium just come out announce himself immediately like Republic government leave them make we leaders and pata sang pay yam by them pass it could them make them see their lawyers. So what they tell say they smell a dead rat. See, according to them, it be like say government for the Republic don't decide for unbanned consortium now under the table. Say they don't decide for SIA, say for back they go unban the consortium so that now that consortium where they go use them for negotiate federalism. That kind of talk when I hear them, when I just jump over the talk pass, continue the thing the way would they do for push who struggle forward. That kind of talk will be not only hate speech from people then way they hate for see the good thing they would do for make sure so push this revolution forward. As a reminder, any person that they follow this struggle very well, you go know say right on the 9th of February 2017, Pata Sam Wilfred, na me, John Bakura, be do that recording for Nigeria. He talk in a video. Say the consortium position don't shift from calling to a return to the two-state federation where it exists for 1961 to total restoration. So from the 9th of February 2017, consortium don't know that way that they call themselves federalism. We be don't shift, forget them since. Even by the time consortium, they go join with other organizations for forms Kakuf. Other organizations for make a media come up with the governing council where in the end this can be dissolved for Zaria according to Article 34 of the final resolutions for the Zaria conclave consortium. They'll always be steadfast and clear say we day for restoration and total restoration. I sure say plenty of people don't read the message where Comrade Nifan Frederick read them for the bishops of Cameroon. They go for go visit with people them as refugees for Nigeria. He talk very clear, say that they reject any kind chop, any kind thing where they come from La République du Cameroon, or where they come from Yaoundé authority, or from any elite whatsoever for that matter, because the way to stand for now na total freedom. And since we go for the restoration, we don't restore independence, we protect them, we want actualize them, we'll not be ready for getting into any kind of flirtatious agreements or understandings or collaboration with we oppressors. And Comrade Nifang, now one of the very prominent leaders for consortium. Comrade Nifang, they operate within the realms of the organizations the way they try for make sure say make we bring total change to we situation. May we get that final freedom where generations upon generations of Southern Cameroonians they go enjoy them. So any talk we get, make we know at the same time. Say La République du Cameroun will always be ready for spin things left and right because they know. Say we of the consortium will be now by nature a grassroots organization for ground zero. Say most of the members and for consortium that they live on ground zero, that they live with the people. Most of them too, that they live even with the authorities, that they operate with them. So now why that way we get that very important role, forget that very vital information will be necessary for thwart the actions of La République. Now, why that way they go and do everything for paint with black so that make people say, ha, name La République don't really bring this on the offer, can't negotiate with the consortium, self not get any powers at all for engage in any negotiations whatsoever. Assure every person know this very clearly. Consortium go continue for push with all other organizations to work with everybody. Consortium need to fight no man. We need to throw no stones anywhere. Now, why that way over time, we don't continue for work peacefully on ground zero, so today we will always see the need for reorganize, for sharpen activism, for achieve more, for continue, for contribute more for we revolution. And we go do that one right down to the blast of the final whistle. And about myself as an individual, I believe there are plenty of people then for Southern Cameroons, Ambazonia, on ground zero, they know me over the years for getting to 2 decades, for getting to 20 years today. Say me, John Bakuru, my name don't be generally synonymous to a fighter. That person where they permanently fight on the side of the people the way they be oppressed. not for any specific gain, but because of my personal story, because of my personal history, because of the place where me too I come from, because of the fact that God picked me from the queue of life. God picked me from nothing. God gave me the possibility for come from nowhere with no Godfather for find myself for the position where I'll be in until I come out, run away from persecution, the diaspora today. I want to try for remind me, say, I never change. I'll not be about to change. We go fight all the way, eyeball to eyeball, toe to toe, knuckle to knuckle, until we achieve what we will fight for. That freedom, that independence, that restoration will be pronounced on the 1st of October 2017. Make we continue to fight in good spirit and continue for trust the fact that because God ordained this fight, no matter how much politicians struggle for manipulate and bring division among we, it no go work. So God be the glory.